seen or driven through roundabouts for sure, but what about diamonds? It's part of a new plan from the DOT. News Chopper 12 is above the proposed area right now, Brown Deer Road, and well, WISN 12 News' Hillary Mintz explains a new traffic idea and why it's part of a long-term solution to aging roads.
What do you make of this?
I don't get it.
At first glance of what's called a double crossover diamond interchange at 43 and Brown Deer Road, a little confusion.
It just seems a little awkward that you would cross onto the other side. A diverging diamond seems a little more complex than maybe what we would need.
If approved over the next few years, it'd be brand new to Wisconsin and part of a 14-mile overhaul on I-43.
The way it is right now, when you're driving on Brown Deer Road about to approach the overpass of 43, you stay on the right side of the road. But if they were to make this a diverging diamond,
you'd actually cross onto the left side of the road, go over 43, then get back onto the right side of the road.
Brian DeNeve with the DOT says more than a dozen states are already using diamonds. This is animation from North Carolina's DOT. He says Brown Deer Road is the perfect spot because the area has enough space for new ramps and sees heavy volume.
It does need a new interchange, mainly because this, you have to understand, this entire stretch of road, most of it was done 50 years ago.
DeNeve also says the diamond is safer and allows for more free-flow traffic.
I don't know. I mean, some of it makes sense. The way this traffic comes around here, that makes sense.
And the DOT is hoping even more drivers see their vision of the future. At Brown Deer Road and I-43, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
All right, we want to get to Matt Salemi live above the area right now. And Matt, there's more to this plan.
That's exactly right. Anybody who lives along the North Shore knows heading northbound along 43 where the lanes narrow down to 2, you're always going to encounter some sort of slowdown just north of Bayshore. So the other part of the plan calls for adding extra lanes. They want it to be 6 lanes of 43 widened from Green Tree Road all the way up to Grafton. Now, if you're thinking to yourself, well, they just redid this Brown Deer Road overpass, well, they're not proposing to do this work until 2020, and they do have public hearings proposed for April 30th and May 1st, so you can voice your opinion. There's plenty of time to do that. Reporting live at News Chopper 12, Matt Salemi, WISN 12 News.